where how well do you guys know each other? In which year was Sriram Raghavan born? 1962, 1963, 1964, 1965.
Oh, yeah, that's crazy options.
He was born in which city? Bangalore, Chennai, Mumbai, Pune.
Pune.
Sriram Raghavan. Which season of Roadies did Ayushman Khurana participate and win? One, two, three, four.
No chance. Hi, this is Ayushman Khurana.
And this is Sriram Raghavan, and you're watching
Bollywood Hangama.
All right, so we've taken a few segments. So since whenever we meet Ayushman especially, so he always just texts me beforehand that what are you doing for the fun stuff in the interviews.
I've never done that.
I've always had to do that. This is something that you can admit. There's no.
Come on, let me do it.
I'll show you the text later on, sir.
Okay.
All right. So basically, now we have this this segment where how well do you guys know each other? Okay.
This will be tough.
So, sir, I'll ask you some questions about Ayushman, and I'll.
I don't think he knows much about me.
No, I'm sure. I'm sure.
I know he's a foodie.
Right. No, I think he would be. He's done proper research on you, and मैंने पहले से उनको questions बताए हुए हैं तो उनको और उन्होंने और research करी
है. कुछ भी नहीं है sir. और मैंने कई फिल्में देखी भी नहीं है sir की.
अच्छा.
हाँ तो.
No, I'm sure that he's a total film buff. I'm sure that you must be aware of it. So in fact there is something that very interesting that you can possibly win actually, and here's a very fine Bluetooth speaker that you can possibly win. And so I'm sure that I've been told that you love listening to music on your Bluetooth speaker. So this is the one that you should be aiming for. So we'll start with the prodigy first of all, sir.
Yeah, sure.
All right. So, how much do you know Sriram Raghavan? Let's find out. Okay. In which year was Sriram Raghavan born? I'll give you options if you want.
Yeah. Okay.
1962, 1963, 1964, 1965.
Oh, yeah, that's crazy options. Let me think
about it. So, didn't you just go through the Wikipedia? I told you.
I did, but I'm so bad with numbers. I'm really bad with numbers.
Right. I told you that.
Maybe, I think 65?
63.
But you look 65. 1965 born.
All right.
65 born. Okay, great. I will not say anything.
Yeah. So okay. Looks like a 65 born. So
because Wikipedia also can be wrong. Huh? Yeah, my email ID says 69. So I'm like, yeah. Yeah, you know my
but
email
is it 63 ID, sir, or is it something?
69.
Because man landed on the moon.
Only that reason.
Yeah, okay. Neil Armstrong. Yeah.
What did you think?
Nothing.
Okay. 63 is right, sir.
So far.
Which famous film director was his batchmate in FTII? I'll give you options. Sanjay Leela Bhansali, Rajkumar Hirani, David Dhawan, Ketan Mehta.
Ketan Mehta?
You want to take one more wild guess in terms of, you know,
Rajkumar Hirani? Gloss,
and he's right.
Yeah. And he's Sanjay also was there when we were in the institute, but yeah, Raju but is batch my batchmate. Yeah. Yeah. My batch and my unit, actually.
Correct.
And Ketan Mehta was?
Ketan was senior.
Senior. Achha.
All right, so this one is easy. I think you should get it. He was born in which city? Bangalore, Chennai, Mumbai, Pune.
Pune.
Sriram Raghavan.
But you were brought up in Pune, na?
Yeah, but I was born in Mumbai.
Born in Bombay.
But how is he supposed to know
sir,
that?
Pune, mujhe pata hai, sir, Pune boy.
I right. Also came to know much later. So
I always. Huh? Born in Mumbai.
No, when I was born, you know, I came to know much later.
So all right, so.
But he knows everything about Pune. Ye Pune mein shoot karte
hai. School and college.
Wahan pe kya neera piya tha
humne. FTII, he was there in FTII. So, maybe that because of that.
St. Vincent's and Ferguson.
All right. Ek Haseena Thi released in the year. I'll give you options. 2003, 2004, 2005, 2006. 2003, 2004, 2005, 2006.
Must be 2000.
Do you want me to help you?
Yeah.
Okay, so basically, you know, it's something that you have in cricket. So if you just add up something, so.
I know the answer.
2004.
Yeah. All right. My God, that's really good. 2 out of 4. It looks respectable, actually.
I'll lose all these. I don't know which year.
So let's find out how well do you know Ayushman, sir. I'll ask you 4 questions as well. Sir, if you can name Ayushman Khurana's debut Bollywood song. I'll give you options, sir. Pani Da Rang, Heeriye, Saddi Gali.
Pani Da Rang.
Pani Da Rang? All right, one out of one. Which season of Roadies did Ayushman Khurrana participate and win? One, two, three, four.
No, it can't be four, can't be three. So
you're right, sir. You're getting there.
Between one and two.
Master of Thriller is not how?
I think it's the second.
And he's right.
I took a guess and somebody from the distance said...
So fertile.
Two out of two. And he's, I think, he's already equaled you.
Oh my God.
Okay, so what is Ayushman's first job? Manager in IT firm, teacher, banker, radio jockey.
Radio jockey.
He's already won it. Three out of three.
This was an easy one.
Okay, what is the name of the role played by Ayushman in the movie Dam Laga Ke Hai Sha?
His character's name.
Ooh, I'll give you. Shivkar Talpade, Abhimanyu Roy, Chirag Dubey, Prem Prakash Tiwari.
Yeah, I'll feel too idiotic if I lose this. Say this wrong.
Shivkar Talpade, Abhimanyu Roy, Chirag Dubey, Prem Prakash Tiwari.
Prem Prakash Tiwari.
My goodness. My goodness.
Maybe I'm cheating.
Sir, but I think we should not let people know that we had had a conversation before he came.
This is embarrassing for me, actually.
Why embarrassing?
Four out of four.
So
I think you deserve it, like by leaps and bounds. So please, if you can
sir.
Just...
Congratulations.
You can use it whenever you want.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Sir, if you can please give a victory speech for us.
Victory speech?
Yeah.
This is COVID.
I've never done these things.
You can thank your cat.
You can thank your mom if you want, sir.
Yeah.
Well, I can't thank my mom for this. I have to thank you and Bollywood Hangama. I'm feeling very, very happy.
And, huh? Thank me that it just gives it away that we showed you the questions before.
You didn't show me the questions. That's not true.
All right.
Hi, this is Ayushman Khurrana.
And this is Sriram Raghavan. And you're watching
Bollywood Hangama.